To become more comfortable on your skis, to have a little fun, and to impress your friends, I suggest two easy balancing exercises, both of which must be done on a flat, gentle slope. The first is the double dip. Drop into the Telemark stance, then push both knees forward as well as your hips. Work on this exercise any time the piste is too flat to make turns. The second fun exercise is called hands on skis. To do this, drop into the Telemark position, place one hand on its ski, followed very quickly by the other.
And get the entire 25 lesson course on freeheel skiing. Telemark tips for the iPhone and the iPad.